PEGI 18.
The Assassin's Creed Brotherhood team is challenging you to be the perfect assassin. At the beginning of each mission, we'll challenge you with a constraint, giving you the opportunity to complete the mission the way Ezio actually did. Here, your main mission is to follow this target. To achieve full synchronization with Ezio's memories, you'll have to complete this mission without being detected. Full synchronization is optional, and you can achieve it by replaying the mission whenever you want. You are not able to achieve full sync. Lucky for you, the Animus has been updated with a new virtual training ground where you'll complete challenges and refine your skills. Designed to push your limits, these challenges will allow you to test your free-running, combat, and stealth assassination abilities. You can compete with the world by comparing your scores on the leaderboards. Completing all the virtual training missions and sync systems will take time, but the payoff will be worth it. The new sync system and the virtual training ground will push you to use Ezio's immense arsenal of weapons and abilities, allowing you to become the perfect assassin. The Assassin's Creed Brotherhood team hopes you enjoy the game and these new features. We can't wait to hear your feedback.